Wow, David, that was really, really good. You're in the fan tonight. So we're gonna introduce our main star for tonight. He has performed in 70 countries around the world. He has written songs recorded by many international singers, as well as local stars such as Noy Volante, Top Zara, Geneva Cruz, and Yasmin Pressman. His original Taglish song and debut single has just stayed 7 weeks in the Mix Top 20 countdown, with over 5 million views in his YouTube channel. David is already making waves in the Philippine music industry. David's third self-titled album, which he is officially launching tonight, has been released this week in Odyssey Record Bars nationwide. So, everyone, without further ado, let's all welcome Mr. David DiMuzio.
Thank you. answered my dream to put on a show in the Philippines. And the first songwriter that I ever heard in the Philippines that I really fell in love with their music was actually Rico Blanco, the guy who wrote that song. And ever since, I've been really lucky to experience, meet a lot of amazing, talented people. Davey Lyman, who was out here a little earlier, a really talented OPM artist. Thank you so much for coming. Jeremy Johnson, Q for OPM. Thank you very much, sir. So the last couple weeks, I've been traveling around, driving, being driven. Here's a song that I heard that I really liked about that.
This place isn't packed,
but come on, you can do much better, I think. Okay,
Isabel.
Mother.